guys, I'm Christopher from Georgetown Kia, and thank you for visiting our Georgetown Kia YouTube channel. Today I'm going to go over one of our newest pieces of inventory, which is actually a 2009 BMW, and we're going to go on a quick drive in it, okay? Come on out here, Ben, and this is the vehicle right here. It's a 328, like I said, it's an XDrive, so it's basically got the all-wheel drive system to it. The vehicle drives phenomenal German engineering, and let's see how it handles the road. Right here you can see that it is actually the push button start. You insert your key right here, and these keys are pretty smart. So if you actually go to a BMW store, and they can actually figure out all the information on the vehicle in order to service you properly on it as well. Put down your e-brake. This one is equipped with the six-speed manual transmission, and don't forget to put on your seat belt. Let's see how it drives, shall we? Transmission on the vehicle is just a very smooth clutch, and very easy to compress and good release on it as well. The vehicle only has 77,000 kilometers on it, so it's basically hasn't even touched the lifetime of the vehicle of how much to expect from it. BMWs do come standard with the leather interior, and you have the heated seats to it too, and you do have a lot of just main features with it as well. One feature that they added to this year was the heated steering wheel, which is very nice to see, and then you got the sunroof as well, just as an added bonus that comes pretty much standard in these vehicles. Climate controls all the way around, and it actually does have very good pickup and response as well. This is our beautiful town called Georgetown, and you can see some industrial factor on it. But other than that, guys, this is pretty much a quick video just to show you some of the quick options, Bluetooth capability, and then all the basic power group of the vehicle. Nice hand features as well for the stereo and everything like that. But I am Christopher from Georgetown Kia. If you have any other questions, you can reach me at 905-877-8375, and I hope to see you soon.